The Singing Walrus.
Counting from 1 to 10.
To count?
Yes, I know. How to count?
Do you know?
Do you know?
How to count?
How to count?
Yes, I know.
Yes, I know.
How to count?
How to count?
1, 2, 3.
1, 2, 3.
4, 5, 6.
4, 5, 6.
7.
Good morning, first graders. Welcome back once again. And it's me, your teacher, Teacher Caroline. I hope you're doing amazing and I hope that you're ready for today's class. Well, today being a Wednesday, we are having math. Today being a Wednesday, we are having math. But today's math lesson is gonna be a little bit different. You know why? Because we are having our test. We are having a math test. And for today's test, I'm not going to be guiding you in any way, and I'm not gonna be helping you with answers. I will need you to get your notebooks and write the correct letter. All right? Please, kids, get your notebooks and write what you think the correct letter is. And we are not gonna be posting in the line group, but I'm going to need each and everyone's parents to send the picture of your answers directly to me. Okay, let them not post in the line group, but send your answers directly to me, to my line number. With that being said and out of the way, let's start our questions. Are you ready? Are you ready? Are you ready? Okay then, let's begin. Question one. Question one. Question one says, how many cookies are there in the cookie jar? How many cookies are there in the cookie jar? Well, this right here is our cookie jar, and those small brownies that you're seeing, these are cookies. The small brownies that you're seeing, these are cookies. Well, A, 1, B, 8, and C, 5. One more time. A, 1, B, 8, C, 5. Write the answer in your notebook. Number two. Number two. How many eggs are there in the two egg trays? How many eggs are there in the two egg trays? How many eggs are there in the two egg trays? A, 10, B, 6, and C, 0. A, 10, B, 6, C, 0. These are the egg trays and these little white ones are the eggs. This is the egg tray. This is where we keep eggs. And these are the eggs. So, how many eggs are there in the two egg trays? A, 10, B, 6, C, 0. What do you think the answer is? Write that down in your notebooks. Number three. Number three. Which of the following numbers add to 8? Which of the following numbers add to 8? A, is it 3 and 4? B, is it 6 and 2? And lastly, C, is it 4 and 6? One more time. A, is it 3 and 4? B, is it 6 and 2? And lastly, C, is it 4 and 6? Which of the following numbers add to 8? Number four. Number four. Which of the following numbers add to 4? Which of the following numbers add to 4? A, is it 0 and 4? B, is it 2 and 4? Or C, is it 3 and 7? One more time. A, is it 0 and 4? B, is it 2 and 4? Or C, is it 3 and 7? Write the correct answer in your notebook. And now, number five, fill in the missing number in each box. Fill in the missing number in each box. Fill in the missing number in each box. 4 plus equals 7. 4 plus the missing number equals 7. Write that number in your notebook. Number six. Fill in the missing number in each box. Fill in the missing number in each box. Fill in the missing number in each box. Missing number, -5 equals 4. Missing number, -5 equals 4. Write that number down in your notebook. Number seven. Number seven in words is written as A, 10, B, 0, C, 7. A, 10, B, 0, and C, 7. Number 7 in words is written as, write that down in your notebooks. Number eight. Number nine in words is written as, number nine in words is written as A, 9, B, 5, C, 1. A, 9, B, 5, C, 1. Number 9 in words is written as A, 9, B, 5, C, 1. Write that in your notebook. Write the correct answer in your notebooks. Number nine. Write the missing number. Write the missing number. write the missing numbers. In the first circle, we've got number 8. In this next circle, we've got number 2. And right here in this last circle, the empty circle, we've got no number in it. So I'm gonna need you to write what number you think comes here, okay? Write the number you think is correct and is supposed to be in this cycle. You can draw this in your notebook. You can write number 9 in your notebook and draw this. Draw this, but this time round, include what's supposed to be here. Include the number you think is supposed to be right here. Okay. And lastly, number 10. Write the missing number. In this first circle, we've got 6. And this next circle, we've got 6. And we've got an empty circle right here. So, what do you think the correct number is in this circle? That's the number I'm going to need you to write down in your notebooks. The number you think that is correct. And dear students, that has been it for our test. Let me repeat the instructions one more time. This time, do not post your answers in the line group. Please inform your parents to send them directly to me. Because this is a test, I want you to try on your own, all right? That's why I've not given you the answers and I've not guided you, but I've just read the questions for you guys. So take the pictures and send them to me personally. Well, thank you for listening and being attentive. And because this is a test, I'm not gonna give you homework. Just concentrate on the test. Make sure you get as many correct answers as you can. Let me repeat that one more time. Make sure you get as many correct answers as you can. Okay? Thank you for listening. See you next time. Goodbye.